that last update. Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monitor. We're patching through some accurate coordinates now.
Watch it, buddy.
That guy doesn't look too good.
Signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check your surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
You expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra!
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors. This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
quality decorating?
All right. I can see Red Skull from here.
And Loki's with them? What are they planning?
Looks like the door they went through is locked, and there's no panel to hack. We'll have to find another way around.
Some days I just feel like a cog in the machine.
I wouldn't look down if I were you.
Thank you.
step for man, one giant climb up a Hydra rocket. Going up.
Levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
After all these years, I just realized that Red Skull has no nose. Really? How does he smell? Terrible.
Looks just as ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain. Of our people. You are just a bygone relic. You can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready. You can't! You cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola! You're getting slow in your old age, Captain.
Appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it? I just feel like I want to race!
What?
Sorry, just talking to myself.